Got a bogey about 10K clicks out.
IFF says it's the Bacchus.
Bacchus. It's like Vegas, New York City, and Oz all rolled into one.
Right now, I'd settle for a night in Buffalo. Hold the chatter, we're still on patrol.
I do. 6 back-to-back sorties in 4 hours a shot.
Man, it's getting weird. I'm seeing rabbits and squirrels and stuff hopping around on my wings.
Keep your head screwed on. We're almost home, but it's still hot out.
I got him now, Hawks!
If you have a head wound, you cannot sleep. Keep control.
Okay. Gotta keep control. Keep control.
We thought we were alone. We believed the universe was ours. Until one night in 2063, on an Earth colony 16 light years away, they struck. And now we are at war. My name is Lieutenant Colonel T.C. McQueen. I'm an In Vitro, a race of artificially gestated humans. I command a Marine Corps squadron, the 58th. They call us the Wild Cards. We fight when called, in space, on land, and at sea. To lose this war means more than defeat. To surrender is to never go home. All of us must rise to the call, above and beyond.
Sick bay now.
Bad as it looks. No loss of consciousness, pulse strong, respiration a bit weak, no transient amnesia, mild concussion. Check his pupils every half hour and his pulse rate and give him 2-phylophatamine.
Doctor, this Marine's in vitro.
Okay, let's get this guy inside and restore cardiac output.
Okay, just checking you here. Head up. All right, swallow.
Nathan, get some rest, buddy. Our rotation is up in 12 hours.
I can't sleep.
Yep. Maybe you should ask Wang his secret. You feeling guilty about Hawks?
I'm a hot pilot. best there is on this ship after...
me.
McQueen. And if I'm making mistakes... on a mission, I can only react at half speed. My situational awareness is zero. Lately, in a given situation, I'm choosing whatever routes can get me back in bed the quickest. I'm not myself. I've lost control. Fox could be dead tonight because of me.
The enemy is amassing around our position. We should be prepared to defend our troops holding Iphis. We'll need the 5-8 down on the ground.
Sir, you're well aware that I'm proud of that fact. And you know I'd volunteer them for any assignment, but they are just...
We are all tired, Colonel.
They haven't had a moment's rest in months.
Because they are the best.
So they won't be much longer.
Men and women are joining the Earth forces by the millions. That is still not enough.
Sir, you know how long and hard those kids will fight. Roundhammer could go on for months. They'll just drop. We will have killed them, not the enemy.
What about you, Ty? How are you feeling?
Me? There'll be plenty of time to rest when I'm dead.
Okay, everything appears to be on the mend, Lieutenant.
Oh, but I'm feeling mended, Doc.
I'm releasing you from sickbay. You're clear to return to your squadron. If you feel any discomfort, take this to the pharmacy. It's naproxen sodium.
Any of those green pills?
You gave him pilophetamines?
Given the nature of his injuries...
He's an in vitro!
It was a mild dosage.
Are you aware of the addiction rate for in vitros? We're susceptible even at limited exposure.
Hey, Colonel,
how much did they give you, Hawks? How much did you...
Colonel, have a seat. Nurse, get some water.
I'm all right.
Okay, lift your head. Let's take a look.
I said I'm all right.
This man is exhausted. Okay. Lay back.
I said I'm all right.
Colonel, Lieutenant Hawks reporting for duty. Hey, Foos, Wang. Hey, you're looking jigged.
That's my chair.
I don't see your name on it.
You know that's my lucky chair.
Give it a rest, you two.
Everybody knows it's my chair. You always sit there, and you always sit there.
No way, man. Easy, you gotta...
Relax!
Get
off me!
Knock it off!
Tension on deck!
Fabby, you're an outstanding unit. One of our most prized. Both in air and on ground. We need you primed and focused in the coming month. You cannot become sloppy. Therefore, today's assignment is to report to the Aerotech vessel Bacchus for 48 hours liberty.
That includes you, Colonel McQueen.
If recalled to duty, you will report quickly and eagerly. Combat gear will be stowed on board the ISS CV. Now, I realize this is the first liberty you've had in a long while. On board a ship like the Bacchus, it's tempting to try and lose yourself. Don't. You are United States Marines, and you will demonstrate proper honor and conduct expected of the Corps. One last thing. If you go down there looking for something you left back on Earth, take my word for it, you are not the same person you were when you left home. Dismissed!
Give them to me.
What?
Green Meanies.
No, sir, they didn't give me any more.
They may not have given you any, but I know you have some. I know what pilophenamines can do to a tank. Doctors got me hooked once. After my divorce, I got myself hooked. They make you feel good now, but they'll hurt you, Cooper. They'll make you violent, irrational, lonely. The sooner you stop, the easier it'll be to kick. If they gave you the dosage on the chart, you're in danger. Now, maybe you got some stash somewhere. Maybe you BS'd your way through the pharmacy. Maybe you bought some from somebody on board, but I know you have them. Now, where are the ones you stashed in case somebody found these? If you need help, I want you to come to me. You understand me? I've been through it. I'll get you through it. Let's go get some R&R.
What's in the bag?
Dangerous weapon.
Weapons? Now, for 48 hours, I ain't gonna think about weapons, flight suits, or chicks.
What are you doing down there, Colonel?
Yeah, can't imagine you relaxing.
You guys all want to get together for a drink when we first get there?
In a way. They say on the back, it's every man for himself. Hey, there it is.
His followers worship wine and song, the lover of peace and civilization. Bacchus, son of Jupiter in the mortal simile, turned to ash by questioning Jupiter's deity. Here, you are all gods. Welcome to the Aerotech pleasure ship, Bacchus. Where what you can only imagine, we make happen. In fact, where's Colonel McQueen? We have received your request, sir, and as usual, have honored it. There's no virtual reality here, no phony holodecks. Life on the Bacchus is a hands-on experience. Your Earth Force's debit cards will be accepted at all events. However, you will find that cash is preferred at certain venues. From this moment on, there is no pain, no heartbreak. Leave the war behind. Check your uniforms at the door and follow me.
Before you enter, check out our fine dress and apparel stores. Our shop techs are here to serve you. The Bacchus knows your core to the core, but you leave it all behind when you pass through that door.
It's just like being back home.
What happened to the Colonel? What could he be doing on his time off?
Forget him. First one's on me. I ain't spent a dime since boot.
Let's dance, Marie.
Every man for himself.
Hey, Nathan, you got any cash on you?
Ivan, sending all my money back to my baby sister for college, and I gotta get my other sister's baby a present, and... Hey, guys. AMF.
Down to the boys.
Hey,
didn't we used to go to different schools together? Sorry, I'll make it up to you on the dance floor. It never worked at home.
Is that how it goes? Hey, didn't we used to go to the same school, only at different times?
Is that like where they're girls but they don't like men or something? I mean, I'm better looking than Wang, don't you think?
I'll only answer that after a few beers.
Looking for action. I'm a dead stroke player going strong for the cheese. Won't fade with the nits or sharks. Got no time for hustles, lemonading, or stalling. Now, who in this room has the heart to show me their speed?
Attitudes like yours get spanked.
Sounds like you got the plums, Alvin. Rack 'em.
Can I really talk to you? You know I only got 45. Standing here singing to you. I'm happy just to be alive. Every day, every night.
Two shots of tequila and 2 beers.
Got it. West.
How does the girl thing look?
The thing.
I'm an in vitro, right? We're born out of the tank at 18. So we got these feelings that we don't know what to do with.
It's okay, man. I mean, neither do natural borns.
No, but I ran away from the in vitro training facility before they got around to sex. You see?
Yeah. It's hard to explain, but all right. Let's say women and sex are like space flight mechanics.
All right, I'm with you.
Okay. So women like light are relative. It's gonna differ depending on your velocity and destination.
All right. Well, no, forget. Yeah. I can see where this is going.
I'm sorry. I'm not trying to mess with you. I never had this kind of talk before.
I have a vodka martini, straight up.
Nathan West.
Susie.
Hi, this is my buddy, Cooper Hawks.
How long you on leave?
48 hours.
It's quite a place. Anything can happen.
Anything, huh?
I can offer what I'm sure is the top of your list.
Where's the head? I'll be right back.
Excuse me.
Got anything against In Vitroes?
It's a little more.
Look, I kind of owe this guy. He's never been with a woman before, so will you treat him nice?
It's a little more.
I don't mean like that. I just don't embarrass him and stuff. Go easy.
It's a little more.
I'll take good care of you.
Then I'll take good care of him. You got green meanies? Oh, yeah. In that case, I'm gonna take real good care of you.
That's a sweet Zambotti cue.
You can't shark me. Two in the corner.
It's been in the family a long time.
Four in the side.
Daddy's stick. Present to his little girl.
Nine in the corner.
Or did he leave it to you before he died?
He left it for me. His spirit lives in this stick.
How'd he die?
Artificial intelligence killed him and my mother.
You know, it's kind of rude. You walk into my house, turn into King Kong, run four straight. No chance for me to take back the cheese.
Yeah, I'll just run the table all night.
You break. Shame what happened to your parents. Shouldn't let a couple of rotten apples spoil it for the whole bunch of us.
The stinking AI.
Aerotech bought me to be the player here. Model Alvin EL-1543, programmed to play billiards and do impersonations. Do you know who Clint Eastwood is? Do ya? Four in the corner.
Under the spreading chestnut tree, the village smithy stands.
What's with the poem?
My high school coach wanted me to shoot with the same rhythm, so he made me say this poem. Now I can't shoot without it in my head. I lost the Chicago inner city playoffs because I forgot the line, with large and sinewy hands. 2 seconds left. Hit nothing but iron.
What are you doing in here anyway? I saw that girl you were dancing with. Pretty cute.
Yeah, I guess with only 2 days left, I wanted to do something I'd really do at home, you know?
Yeah. I know what you mean. I was never much for clubs. Kind of a loner. Spent a lot of time in my driveway just shooting free throws and thinking about stuff. What?
I don't know. I guess it's just weird thinking about you at home in a driveway. I guess I've always thought of you as some long-gone hard charger.
Really? Well, yeah, it's kind of hard to think of you in anything other than a flight suit.
What?
I had this really weird thing happen in the club. Because I saw you dancing with that girl, but I didn't recognize you because of your new clothes. And I thought, ooh, look at that guy. Then, of course, I got all embarrassed when I realized it was you.
Nothing but net.
You weren't looking at the net.
I probably should be.
Do anything but kiss me, Lieutenant. I gotta save something for the men I fall in love with.
Have many men gotten to kiss you?
Not many. You kiss many girls?
No. I'd really like to, though, before I get killed in this war.
You know how many times I've heard that one, Marine.
Heard that one what?
You can kiss me. Not on the lips, though. Yours are nice. And know one thing, Lieutenant. Every girl's weak spot is the back of her neck.
You're an in vitro.
Believe me, Lieutenant. An in vitro's first time should be with one of their own. Natural borns can get squeamish. And we know just how to treat each other. No more meanies?
No.
Don't cry, Constable. It is a sad
story. Yeah, all right.
My Uncle Ichabod said.
Movies aren't as good when you're alone, anyway. It ain't no place for women, gal. But pretty men go there. Well, I think I'll be a high tailed over the rim.
And it ain't a fit night out for man or beast.
Okay. That's your last scene out. Guess you had enough. You know, I got you off your game once it wasn't about money anymore. Now you ain't got no more money. That's what you get for coming into my house and shooting off your mouth better than you do the balls. Looks like you got some stake horses. What do you say, one more game? Do you feel lucky?
Kid living here?
I couldn't leave him back on Earth. Now get out!
And you're down in Green Meanies? Tanks can't handle them.
You do them.
I'm not a mom. I don't have anybody that needs me.
Just shut up! It made me escape myself. It's the only way I can handle how I make this much money.
Escape from yourself. Anna, what do?
I'm paid to be with men like you.
Three in the corner. Four in the side.
Here, let me help.
All hands, now hear this. This is Commodore Ross of the USS Saratoga. All hands are to report immediately to duty. I say again, report immediately to active duty.
That's game.
Attention, the following
now,
units...
Now, where's the gift shop? I gotta get out of here. I'm in a hurry. Hey, thanks for the cheese, Alvin.
Gotta keep control.
Get out! Put him back!
I'll give you money for him. This time it's going where it belongs. For myself.
That's Bacchus pulling away from the area.
Wonder if he'll ever make it back.
51st MEU, in defensive position on planet Iphis. Grid coordinates, 5, 0, 8, 8. Okay, listen up. Trig ground forces are moving toward our position, 12 o'clock. This one's gonna be smash mouth. We hold this line, then we advance, meeting third force advancing on our right flank. This is important ground, people. Iphis cannot be lost. Look alive!
It ain't a fit night out for man or beast.
Incoming!
We need you, man!
Get away!
I'm not the enemy, man, and neither are you!
This is no time to escape! We need you! We need you, Hawks!
I need one!
We don't need anybody else, we need you!
I need one! I can't get through this! I have to get through this!
Lieutenant, this Marine is out of action. You keep him buried until we can extract.
I'm with you, Coop. Just stay down, man. We're pinned. I'm right here. Benson!
You okay?
Yeah.
To command. We are in deep serious. High angle hail is at bullseye. Advise! Can I get you to a room? What the hell's going on here?
No! I'm gonna help you ride this out.
CFE! Liberty is over! All of you! Get off the Bacchus! There is there, and here is here! It is not every man for himself! You cannot lose yourselves! If you lose yourselves here, you lose yourself forever!
Sir, command reports engagement helped us break from undercover. Third Force has broken through the cheek flank. We're backing them up. They are ordering us to move.
Sir! It was Hawks. It wasn't anyone else. It was Hawks. He had it under control.
I'm here. No, every man for himself.
Grab your gear. Send it down the line. This is it. Let's make it happen. Let's move. On your left. Let's turn on the left.
The options. I'll ship your side. You serve out the rest of your time behind a desk. Because of your actions on planet, however, the Commodore is willing to place you on supervised sick leave aboard the Saratoga. If you kick it, you're back.
Supervised?
Some doctors. And me. If you do it, you'll go through hell. How badly do you want to remain a part of the 58th?
They're the only family I ever had.
I thought you were in more urgent need of one than my niece.
Hey.
Hi. I was just on my way to see
you. Me too. Shooting any hoops lately?
No, the Saratoga's gym is still set up for volleyball.
Yeah, I guess a lot of things have to be different on the Saratoga than on the Bacchus. Look, I don't regret what happened for a second, but...
But the moment on planet, it just really wasn't like it was on R&R.
Some R&R.
Come on, let's go see Coop. Hey, Coop. How you doing, Vika?
Hey, Ox.
Hey.
You're looking pretty good. Pretty geek there, buddy.
I know we're supposed to leave the Bacchus behind, but I brought something back. I thought it could make things a little easier for all of us.
Always said something to make you split your sides of laughing. Comical old gentleman he was. Well, I think I'll be a high-tailing over the rim. And it ain't a fit night out for man or beast.
Watch your hands, watch your hands.